Wow.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, my gosh. So she's nice. Posing. Oh,
that's
this is great.
So
yeah,
beautiful.
He's a show off.
Oh, man.
NOAA has been charting the course in ocean science for decades. Unanswered questions about the deep spark the momentum, driving ocean exploration, providing information that is important to everyone. Unlocking mysteries of deep sea ecosystems can reveal new sources for medicine, food, and energy resources, and lead to predictions of natural disasters. NOAA is striving to understand how we are affecting and being affected by changes in Earth's environment. When NOAA was established in 1970, exploration was highlighted as one of the primary tasks for the newly minted agency. As NOAA advanced, a vision and strategy for a national program to explore our unknown ocean was outlined, setting the stage for NOAA to continue the delivery of vital ocean information needed to strengthen the economy, health, and security of our nation. To fulfill this vision, the first federal program deliberately focused on ocean exploration was established. Today, from mapping our nation's seafloor to diving deep to learn more about deep sea habitats and the life they support, NOAA continues to expand our understanding of the ocean. Data collected during expeditions to explore the deep ocean are publicly available, giving resource managers, the academic community, and the private sector the information they need to identify, understand, and manage ocean resources. Given the immense scope of ocean exploration, NOAA is expanding partnerships with government, academia, philanthropic groups, and business communities to help us understand even more about our Earth's uncharted depths. Next generation tools and technologies, including advanced telepresence techniques and autonomous vehicles, will help conduct ocean mapping and exploration missions to survey an estimated 3 billion acres of U.S. ocean territory and further our understanding of the deep ocean environment. Through seafloor mapping, visual surveys, sampling, and characterization of the deep ocean environment, NOAA is increasing our understanding of the ocean, yet the deep ocean remains largely unexplored and unknown. Every ocean exploration mission that NOAA leads or supports helps to build a baseline of information. Over our next 50 years, NOAA will work to reveal what is out there, how it helps us, and ways to manage it sustainably.
All right, I gotta move along, unfortunately.
All right.
Goodbye. Goodbye for now.
Bye. You're beautiful.
Nice to meet you.